I'm Dillinger. I'm from Los Angeles, California, and I'm a motion picture arts major here at Interlochen.
The Motion Picture Arts Division is a program that allows a student to be completely immersed in filmmaking.
Just the program itself, it's so exciting that, you know, we're 16, 17 years old and we're making, like, good films.
It's 9 months of solid storytelling skill learning that you cannot get anywhere else.
And it gives you a direction for your career and for college of what you'd like to learn more.
Motion picture arts is the one major that really encompasses almost all the art forms. There's music and acting and writing and directing and editing and photography and cinematography. There's a lot that goes into it.
The academics are crucial to what we do. There's not a day that goes by that we're not discussing the idea of mathematics and depth of field.
It's like this huge collaboration, and that's what Interlochen is about, getting all these artists together. And through MPA, you can see them working together.
The motion picture arts students have some of the finest facilities in the world to use at this level of learning cinema. We have 4 edit suites, a sound stage, a screening room that seats 200. So they have every opportunity to not only learn the basics and foundations in storytelling and visual storytelling, but they also have the resources with which to create their pieces.
In the motion picture arts department, for each thesis project, each student writes, goes through all the pre-production, directs during production, and then edits, cuts, mixes, and gets ready for projection.
We have a screenwriting teacher, a directing teacher, and production teacher. We begin in fall with screenwriting, and so I work with my screenwriting teacher to develop my thesis script.
You're going to know how to work with lights. You're going to know how to operate a camera.
Being able to work with a crew, being able to delegate, being able to collaborate, and really have ideas come together and be able to let go. And it's really a give and take between your crew, your actors, and, you know, everybody being able to create a synthesis where ideas come together.
When I first learned that I had to make an 8-minute movie, I was just like, okay, I need costumes, okay, I need music, I need actors, but everything's here, so you don't have to, like, outsource or anything. Everything's right on this campus.
We are completely self-contained. We have actors in the theater department who act in our pieces. We have the music composition scoring original scores to the motion picture arts projects. So unlike any other place, we are capable of making films on campus from top to bottom.
Then you go into post-production, which is the editing, and that takes about the entire semester.
We have a whole class actually devoted to editing post-production.
It's been really rewarding just sitting down in the editing suites and seeing, you know, all the hard work that's gone into it.
Screening night is probably the most frightening and the most rewarding part of the entire process.
The entire house was full. We had people standing in the back, sitting on the floor. Just the fact that many people wanted to come and support us was so exciting.
The motion picture arts students specifically leave here with a cinematic portfolio.
I've entered in some film festivals. I've won awards left and right. And without the support here at Interlochen, I don't think I would have been able to find these festivals and find these opportunities to really get things on my resume and get things ready for college.
Our students have had some incredible successes, and most of them have gone on to programs in filmmaking, USC and NYU. One of our students most recently won the Panavision New Filmmaker Grant, which is unheard of for a high school student.
My name is Chad, and I'm a filmmaker.